Reed from the Dog Pound. Happy Sunday to you. Hope everyone is having a fantastic weekend. Hope everyone is having a fantastic summer as well. If you're on your summer break, hope you're having a great time. You're getting out there and enjoying yourself. And speaking of summer, we are back here on Rocket League during their Radical Summer event, which runs till August 12th. But they have it split up into three different sections. The first one is Blockbusters, where you have a chance to get cool rewards back from the 80s movies. It runs till June 30th, so today is your last day to get that. And starting tomorrow will be 80s Culture, and that runs until July 21st. And as you can see, new items will arrive and cycle out every 3 weeks. And you get cassettes for just playing matches. You don't really have to win. You get about 10 to 15 cassettes per match. And I really haven't been grinding too much. I've been playing maybe 1 to 2 matches a day, and as you can see, I've got over 300 cassettes. So let's steal Peabody and Sherman's Wayback Machine, set our dial for the 80s, and go back in time and see what kind of rewards we get. Let's do this. Okay, so basically it looks like this is how this works. Is these rewards are based on how many cassettes you have. So if you want this hoverboard at 75, I'd imagine as the rewards get better, there's probably going to be more cassettes. I remember Goonies. What a great movie that was. Daniel-san. Love me some Mr. Miyagi. A very cool paint. Cobra Kai. Walks on or walks off. Ghostbusters still one of my all-time favorite movies. Looking forward to seeing the new movie when that comes out. How awesome is that? Oh wow. Very cool wheels. E.T. another fantastic movie from the 80s. Too bad they didn't do anything. They're decent wheels. They would go great on the ectoplasm. Yep, and as you can see, 80s Culture starts tomorrow. So basically, here's what you get to pick from. And I have 306. I'm sure the extras that you don't use, you can carry over. So you really don't have to get any of these items if you don't want. You know what? I'm gonna get this Golden Egg Rare Crate. Yes. Let's see what's in the golden egg. Ooh, mystery item. Ooh, mysterious. Let's see what it is. Yes. Oh, a decal, really? I guess it's all right. Okie dokie! Okay, I have 156. I could get another gold ring, but I really wasn't too impressed with that. Could do a... Nah, I don't have the battle pass anyway. I do like those wheels, they're pretty cool. I think I might get this. It's 120. There's really not anything on here that I see that I would want really bad. There's some cool stuff, but being, you know what, since I've got the ectoplasm one, I'm not really a big fan of these wheels. Maybe if they were animated, I would probably get them. But I'm gonna go ahead and get the ectoplasm. Kind of fits the whole motif. So there you go. You get a little preview of the rewards you can get. And like I said, today is the last day for it. You can still go out there and continue to get cassettes. And these are the different things that you can get. Featuring Back to the Future, Goonies, Karate Kid, Cobra Kai, Ghostbusters, E.T. So, cool things for you to get out there and get. Hope you enjoyed the video. Thank you for watching. Until next time, as always, stay awesome.